Welcome to the Faith Frontier Update. I'm Missy Adams.
And I'm Tracy Moss. Missy, it's good to be back.
It's good to see you.
Let's see what St. John has going on this week. Our church will be the guest of the Lord's Missionary Baptist Church on November 11th at 3:30 p.m. The church is located at 6722 Bear Street in Dallas, where Reverend Marlon Duncan is a senior pastor. Pastor Davis will preach, and our choir will sing. For more information, you can call 214-428-5459.
Pastor's Book of the Month is Ordering Your Private World by Gordon McDonald. The CD of the month is I'm Glad from Bishop Richard Mr. Clean White. The CD is produced by Myron Williams and was recorded along with our St. John Music Ministry.
See me now. You didn't see me when.
You can get both of these items in the Growing in the Spirit bookstore after morning worship.
Now, Saturday, November 17th will be St. John's Ministry Leaders Appreciation Day. St. John wants to say thank you to our leaders of 2012. So if you've served as a ministry leader, please come to the Grand Prairie Family Life Center at 9 a.m. for this special recognition service.
Come and join us for our Bible study and growth group services every Wednesday. In Grand Prairie, our Bible study is from 6:45 to 7:30 p.m., and growth groups are from 7:35 until 8:20 p.m. Now, the South Lake growth groups are from 7 to 7:45 p.m., and Bible study is from 7:50 to 8:30 p.m. Come out and hear Pastor Davis and Reverend Wanda Davis teach the Word of God to us.
Ladies, you asked for it, and here it is. Hosted by the Women of Victory, the Christmas Parade of Tables is back by popular demand. It will take place on Saturday, December 1st, from 9 a.m. to 1 o'clock p.m. in the SJC Family Life Center in the Grand Prairie campus. If you are interested in being a table hostess or decorator, pick up the applicable registration form at the table in the foyer immediately following the service. The deadline to complete registration is Friday, November 9th. There are a limited number of tables, so submit your registration information as quickly as possible. If you have any questions, please contact Sister Doris Thomas at Women's Ministry at sjbcfamily.com or call the church office at 972-264-1483.
Mark your calendars for this year's Bishop 5+1 Revival. It's November 4th through 9th, 7:30 p.m. nightly at Friendship West Baptist Church, 2020 West Wheatland Road in Dallas. The featured speakers are Sunday, November 4th, Dr. Ralph West and Reverend Ralph West Jr. Monday, November 5th, Dr. Anthony Sharp and Reverend Christopher McDonald. Tuesday, November 6th, Dr. Carrie Wesley and Associate Pastor Christopher Wesley. Wednesday, November 7th, Dr. Denny Davis and Candace Davis. Thursday, November 8th, Dr. Frederick Haynes III and Bishop Vashti Murphy McKenzie. And Friday, November 9th, Pastor Jeffrey Johnson Sr. and Minister Jeffrey Johnson II. Don't miss this week of dynamic preaching.
Give me your eyes for just 1 second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Men, women, youth, and children, you can impact our community starting right now. We have identified 10 specific ways that you and your family can serve during this season. Whether writing encouraging messages to the homeless, participating in our food drive, or serving in the Hope Center, there is something for everyone to do. Make an impact, for the Bible reminds us that whatever we do for the least, we do for Christ.
Missy, looks like we've got a pretty short week this week. That's all the announcements that we have.
Have a blessed week.